Town Council as a community deciding in principle whether or not we want to explore this further. And it seems to me that it is, as Councillor Terry says, it's an imaginative plan, it's an imaginative proposal. It is on land owned by the Town Council. It also requires involvement from other bodies, such as the Lighthouse Schools Partnership, and the trustees of that have yet to formally consider such proposals. So all of those things need to be taken into account. But can I ask, perhaps a step forward at the moment might be to ask if, in principle, the Town Council is willing to move forward and gain further information about this.
I would second that.
Yes? Those in favour of that? Those against that? Okay, none against. So in that case, we